And the question tonight for Xander Shaw is he ruthless enough to defeat the Archangel? Archangel definitely going to take advantage. No, Shaw shots to the gut of the Archangel and tosses the HKW World Heavyweight Champion down. And now diving back into the ring, going to allow the Archangel ahead on his own. And returns to the offense. Xander, this match has been all Xander Shaw. Xander Shaw getting the better of the HKW World Heavyweight Champion here tonight. Xander Shaw has the Archangel on the ring apron, DDT. And Xander's gonna let him come back in the ring on his own again. And this time, it's the Archangel catching Xander Shaw with an atomic drop. Now the Archangel, kick to the gut on Xander Shaw. No, broken wings. The broken wings to Xander Shaw and a cover one. And only one, Xander Shaw. What strength by Shaw, kicking out. Shaw spearing the Archangel through the barricade. Xander Shaw just breaking the heart and the body of the HKW World Heavyweight Champion here. What is this? What is this? That's Aaron Bronson. And what is Aaron Bronson doing coming out here? And Bronson backing the Archangel up. These two men have been at odds for the... Oh! Bronson! Bronson turning his back on Xander Shaw. Is this all just been a ploy by the Untouchables? And now the Archangel with the broken wings to Shaw. Your winner, ladies and gentlemen, and still the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the Archangel, Brian Mead.
Shut up. I told each and every one of you how ruthless I was. There is no one in the HKW who will ever take this championship from me.
I think business is about to pick up here.
You know, I'm glad you brought up Digital Revolution. Because it's actually the reason I'm out here. Because at Digital Revolution 2, I'm going to become the HKW World Heavyweight Champion for a second time. And starting now, right here, while I'm in this ring, right now, I'm going to destroy anything and anyone that's in my way. And look at that. Wouldn't you know, you're in my way.
Bang, 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 this fire's a weapon. Bang, bang. John.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to another episode of HKW Wednesday Night. I am your host, Richard G. Mayer. We are coming off of an incredible night at Broken Hearts. Get ready, because we have huge tag team action. The Guardians going to take on Xander Shaw and Christopher Chaos later tonight. And I personally am so excited. Oh, we have Quincy Central, the general manager here on HKW Wednesday nights, coming out. And he has a mic. But what I was going to say, personally, I'm super excited to see the debut of the Ravager later tonight. He's going to be teaming up with Evan Jones to take on the new HKW Apocalypse Champion, Kareem. But let's see what Quincy Central has to say.
HKW Universe, how you doing tonight? Tonight, the man who makes the matches is back. With not one, but two huge blockbuster announcements. But before I get to those announcements, let me congratulate the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the Archangel Brian Mead, the King of HKW, on retaining the HKW World Championship at Broken Hearts and moving on to Digital Revolution 2, where he will go one-on-one with the winner of the Royal Gauntlet, the Madman, Christopher Chaos. But what kind of match would these two titans meet in? Obviously, both of them have their strengths and their weaknesses. So the type of match they have can play a huge factor and give a significant advantage to one of these two men. Which brings me to my first huge announcement. Archangel, Chaos, listen up. Each of you is going to choose a wrestler on the HKW roster to represent you at HKW's upcoming pay-per-view, Wasteland. These two wrestlers will battle it out on behalf of both champion and challenger, with the winning side getting to choose the match type for the HKW Championship main event at Digital Revolution 2. To ensure that you don't choose the same guy and thus cause more problems, I'm going to give the champion's advantage to the Archangel and will allow him to choose first. Now, on to my second big announcement. At HKW Wastelands, we will hold the King of the Wastelands tournament. But that's not the news, though. The big news is the tournament champion will go on to face the HKW Internet Champion, the Outlaw, for the Internet Championship. Qualifying matches to enter the tournament will be as follows: Tommy Storm versus Jerry Thunder, Kareem Adams versus Kevin Cummings, Aaron Air Bronson versus HKW's newest signee, the Ravager, for Swell Apocalypse Smash to take on Ricky Brewington of the Brewington Brothers, Cameron Logan Lionhunter versus Dylan Bradford, from the Brewington Brothers, Danny Brewington to take on Taka Hawagataga, the leader of the Zodiac, Marcus Scorpio, to take on Swell Apocalypse member Eddie Flex, and Jeff Lawless to take on Apocalyte. Good luck to all our competitors.
What an announcement by Quincy Central to start things off on HKW Wednesday night. And we're going to have one of those qualifying matches coming up next. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, if you have not already, please hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave us a comment down below, let us know what you think as we continue our drive to 100 subscribers. We have the All-American Badass Jeff Lawless coming out to the ring. This match will be a HKW Wrestling Invitational Qualifier match. King of the Wasteland Tournament. Set to take place at HKW Wasteland. March 11th, right here on. Make sure you hit that little notification bell after hitting subscribe so you don't miss any of the great action like HKW Wednesday night or HKW Wasteland. And you certainly don't want to miss HKW Digital Revolution. The Archangel Brian Mead. With the HKW World Heavyweight Championship on the line against his former best friend turned arch rival Christopher Chaos. Rising up through the red haze, he is the Apocalypse. The original Apocalypse Champion. Member of Doomsday. And tonight, he is the man who will be taking on Jeff Lawless. And of course, the winner will move on to the King of the Wasteland Tournament. And hoping earn themselves a shot at the Outlaw and the HKW Internet Championship. Still to come tonight, we have the last excerpt from the video cassette sent to us from Kyle Williams. Quite the match to show there later tonight. First, we have Jeff Lawless getting it on with Apocalypse. And Lawless starting things off, dropping Apocalypse face first to the mat. And now Lawless is going to send Apocalypse into the corner. And a moonsault by Lawless, the All-American Badass, going airborne and getting an early two count here against the Apocalypse. And Lawless with a huge jackhammer. And that's going to do it. Oh my God. What a win here tonight by Jeff Lawless, just destroying the Apocalypse in record fashion. All-American Badass Jeff Lawless refusing to be deterred tonight, just running over the Apocalypse in what you have to call a major upset. Talk about a shocking way to start off HKW Wednesday night here tonight. And congratulations to the All-American Badass Jeff Lawless. And everybody at the King of the Wasteland Tournament better watch out after a showing like that. We'll be right back. he is the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the Archangel Brian Mead, the leader of the Untouchables, and quite possibly the most hated man in all of the HKW. Unfortunately, he's got a mic.
Ladies and gentlemen, still your reigning defending champion. Me. You know, I have to say, when Quintessential came out here a little bit ago and he made his announcement, I found it intriguing. I instantly started going over every wrestler I could think of. Who would I choose to represent me? Would I choose Aaron Air Bronson, a man who proved his loyalty towards the Untouchables and to me once again this last Sunday when he helped me defeat Xander Shaw? Or maybe the four-time HKW Internet Champion, Cameron Logan Lionhunter? But I'll be honest, those guys are going to be busy going on to win the King of the Wasteland tournament. Guys, I know that you would love to represent me, but I think I have another choice in mind. You see, Christopher Chaos has no idea what it means to truly be a champion. To hold the gold week in, week out, month after month, going through contender after contender. And as a matter of fact, there may only be one individual besides myself who can say such a thing. And I will give credit where credit is due. You are the most talented wrestler on the HKW roster, not wearing an Untouchable t-shirt. So, my choice is the multi-time women's champion, the goddess of Gwenplex City, Gwendolyn Tense. Chris, I certainly hope you can come up with a worthy opponent.
Archangel has chosen his surrogate for HKW Wasteland, and it is Gwendolyn Tense. Wow. Evan Jones, after issuing several open challenges, sent out a challenge to the new HKW Apocalypse Champion. There he is, Kareem Adams, successfully defeating Evan Jones and Cameron Logan Lionhunter, HKW's Broken Hearts. Challenge being, could Kareem find himself a tag team partner for tonight? That question, as of yet, has not been answered. Gotta believe a guy the size of Kareem more than willing to take on Evan and the Ravager by himself. What do we have here? Whoa! It is the monster! The monster Jason has appeared! Last week we saw Jason and Kareem Adams battle to a no contest in one of the most classic big man battles we've ever seen here on HKW. Does this mean that Jason is out here to be Kareem's tag team partner? Evan Jones may want to think twice before coming out here and taking on this meeting up of the monsters, this kaiju connection. That is not going to deter the great one, Evan Jones, the former HKW Apocalypse champion, a former tag team champion, and of course a former HKW World Heavyweight champion. This past Sunday, HKW Broken Heart, Cameron Logan, Lion Hunter, and Kareem Adams answering the challenge. And Evan, never being pinned himself, Kareem Adams capturing a pinfall victory over Cameron Logan, Lion Hunter. Of course, under triple threat rules, that does mean that the title passes away to Kareem after soon. Evan Jones, you're looking for an opportunity to get his hands back on that HKW Apocalypse Championship. And now the moment we've all been waiting for. The legend is here. He is the Ravager. He has had one of the most legendary careers all over the world. Wrestling in Canada, Mexico, Germany, Japan, United Kingdom, and now making his way here to the United States. I, for one, am so excited to see the Ravager here in the HKW. A longtime idol of the great one, Evan Jones. And what a treat it must be for Evan Jones here tonight to get to tag with the Ravager. Evan Jones starting things off and running right over Kareem Adams, looking for a measure of revenge here in the early going. And a belly-to-belly suplex taking Kareem over. And Jones lifting Adams to his feet. Tosses Adams into the ropes. And what a belly-to-belly that was, sending him high overhead. Evan just begging Adams to get back to his feet. Kareem blocking the shot from Jones. And now Kareem slipping around the backside neck breaker. Kareem tossed into the corner and a shot to the gut from Evan Jones, followed by yet another belly-to-belly suplex. Evan doing a good job of focusing on the midsection here tonight. Now Evan gonna tag in the Ravager. He is officially here. And the Ravager going to work on Kareem Adams. Just working over the big man. Kareem laying out the Ravager with an axe kick. Nice move there by Kareem Adams. Gonna make the tag into the monster, Jason. Jason looking for a stomp, not able to find it. Kareem's able to stun the Ravager there and buy Jason enough time to recover in the corner. Now the Ravager lifting Jason high up top, and a Samoan drop brings him down to the mat. Ravager heading up to the top rope, and Kareem Adams going after the Ravager. Evan Jones has seen enough. Evan Jones turning his attention to Kareem Adams. We have a battle on the outside as Jason and the Ravager do battle inside the ring. Ravager lifting Jason high up top. Now it's Jason's turn. Elevating the Ravager into a Samoan drop of his own. And a pump handle slam brings the Ravager down. Gonna create some separation, rolling to the outside. Smart move there. And quickly knocking down the HKW Apocalypse Champion before returning to the ring. Jason trying to follow. I don't know what Ravager was looking for there, but the hand caught by Jason and the monster with a headbutt. To the legend that is the Ravager. Jason coming off the middle rope there. Following it up with an elbow drop. Jason heading up to that top rope. Ravager getting to his feet. Oh, and the clothesline from the Ravager. The Ravager quickly back to his feet now. Oh, and Jason slipping out the back. Jason looking for the choke slam. Ravager says, kick to the gut by the Ravager. Drop kick to Jason, another one. Oh, but Jason able to cut off the momentum of the legend, the Ravager, takes him down with a clothesline. Ravager tossing Jason out to the ring apron and gonna bring him back in with a suplex. Ravager tagging back in the great one, Evan Jones. Evan going to work with the suplexes he is so well known for. And another release belly to belly by the great one. An absolute clinic being put on tonight by Evan Jones when it comes to suplexes. The trifecta from Evan Jones and now the Ravager coming back in. Ravager clotheslining Jason down and now picking him up. Oh! And dropping him right onto the mat into the pinfall predicament. Not the way that Jason wanted to be coming into this match. Now the Ravager has Jason up and drills him down to the mat. Evan into the ring, cutting off Kareem Adams. Jason able to get the shoulder up. And Evan, forever slam to Jason. The Ravager gonna go for another cover. And Jason kicking out one more time. The monster living up to his name here on HKW Wednesday night. Despite the best efforts of the Ravager and the Great One. Ravager coming off the top rope there. Big elbow drop to the monster. Gonna follow it up. Vertical suplex bring him down forward. And dropping him down with yet another lariat is the Ravager. Ravager now up onto the center rope and diving onto Jason with a body splash. Cover by the Ravager. One, two, three, and that's gonna do it. The Ravager and Evan Jones picking up the win here tonight on HKW Wednesday night. Well, this meeting of the monsters certainly did a fair amount of damage to the Great One and the Ravager, but in the end, the former HKW World Heavyweight Champion and the legend known as the Ravager taking out Jason and Kareem Adams. What a win for these guys. Congratulations to the Ravager and Evan Jones here tonight. Still more great HKW action here to come. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and stay tuned. Represent him at HKW Wasteland on March 11th. And it would appear that Christopher Chaos is out here and is going to announce his choice for who will represent him. And hopefully bring him victory.
earlier tonight, Quinn T. Central announced that the Archangel and I would both be choosing representatives to face off at HKW's Wasteland. If Brian's choice wins, he gets to pick the match type at Digital Revolution 2. But when my choice wins, I will have the biggest advantage going into a title match that I could have ever dreamed of. Now, Angel, I have to say, you surprised me tonight when you chose Gwendolyn Tenz, the goddess of Glenplex City and the HKW Women's Champion. A solid choice, I can't deny it at all. Gwen is one of the best here in HKW. You should know. She beat you. But when it comes to who can beat Gwen, well, I think we all know where this is going. So, ladies and gentlemen, my choice to represent me at HKW Wastelands is...
Or is this the Archangel? The Archangel coming out here and interrupting Christopher Chaos.
Chaos.
Before you go making an announcement that you're not prepared to make, may I suggest you take a look up at the big screen, because I think there's something going on in the back you might want to know about.
What's going on here? Taking a look in the back and... it would appear that Tracy Chaos is in a fight for her life here against the untouchable Samoan Mel. Oh, and Mel just running over Tracy. What has provoked this attack? By the Samoan monster Mel on Tracy Chaos. Is this all just on the marching orders of the Archangel? Oh! We need some medical attention for Tracy. Christopher Chaos just laying out the Archangel. Oh! And a drop kick to the Archangel. Attack going on backstage. And Christopher Chaos has seen enough. Christopher Chaos. Off the ropes. Oh! And drilling the Archangel down. These two men will get it on later tonight in tag team action.
Thank you.
hard to believe what we just saw there.
I've never seen a diamond.
Kyle Williams and Abdullah the Butcher, absolutely incredible. We have the Diamonds heading out to the ring. Kevin Cummings there escorting Christine Cummings and Ambrosia.
No postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care.
And Christine Cummings is going to have her work cut out for her tonight. She's going to be taking on the HKW Women's Champion, Gwendolyn Tent. And Gwen is not coming out here alone. There you see behind her the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, Archangel, out here to presumably protect his investment. As Gwen gets set to go one-on-one with Christine Cummings here tonight. Has to be weighing on Gwen's mind that mystery attacker from a couple of weeks ago. Oh, and Gwen starting things off with a big kick to the gut on Christine Cummings, and one has to wonder exactly how Gwen feels about being forced to represent the Archangel Brian Mead at HKW Wasteland. Of course, we know there is no stop in Gwendolyn Tent. She will take on any opponent at any time. Oh, what a power slam there by Gwen Tent into the cover. And a kick out by Christine Cummings. Gwen, not afraid to take on any opponent at any time. Just one of the reasons that we love Gwen, and she has been such an amazing HKW Women's Champion here. Tossing Christine Cummings to the outside, mounting that top rope. And Gwen, miscalculating the distance on the outside, lands hard on the floor. Still able to recover and gonna smash Christine Cummings face first into our announce table. Oh, second shot. And now bouncing Christine's head off of that ring post. And the Archangel gonna help out, tossing Christine Cummings back into the ring, into the waiting clutches of Gwendolyn Tent. Gwen doesn't seem to mind. Belly to belly by Gwendolyn Tent. Gwen with a shot to Christine in the corner, and leveling Christine down onto that bottom rope into a position we all know all too well. Drive-by drop kick to the head of Christine Cummings by the HKW Women's Champion, Gwendolyn Tent. And and the cover on Christine Cummings. And that's gonna do it. Drive-by dropkick putting away Christine Cummings. And Gwendolyn Tent with a big win tonight over the Diamonds. And a big grin on the face of the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, Archangel Brian Mead. Has to feel confident that he backed the right horse heading into HKW Wasteland. Nevertheless, congratulations to Gwendolyn Tent on a great victory here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for our second qualifying match for the HKW King of the Wasteland Tournament. And there you see the Brewington brothers heading out to the ring. Ricky and Danny Brewington, former HKW Tag Team Champions. Of course, I say former because the Swolepocalypse able to put away the Brewington brothers, the HKW Broken Hearts, and win back those HKW Tag Team Championships for a second time. And there is the White Tiger, Taka Hiwaya Taga. Wataga, so impressive in the ring. And a drastic contrast in style between the White Tiger and Danny Brewington. It makes for an interesting contest here tonight. Doesn't look like he wants to wait. Just grabbing Hawaii Taga in the middle of his entrance and throwing him down towards the ring. Well, Danny Brewington has no time for the elaborate artistry of the White Tiger. However, Hawaii Taga able to take down the big man early, and it could be those signature strikes of his. It could be the difference maker here tonight. And Hawaii Taga slingshotting Brewington off the top rope into the ropes. Now goes Danny comes colliding hard into the chest of Hawaii Taga and clubbing blows, taking the White Tiger down. And ladies and gentlemen, I can officially make the announcement. At HKW Digital Revolution 2, we have our second official match signed, where the Brewington Brothers will challenge the HKW Tag Team Champions, Eddie Flex and Smash, the Swolepocalypse, in a rematch for the HKW Tag Team Championships. That will be April 8th at HKW Digital Revolution 2. As I mentioned, the Brewington Brothers have to be on the warpath after losing the HKW Tag Team Championships this past Sunday to the Swolepocalypse. And I am excited to say I can officially announce our second matchup for HKW Digital Revolution 2. It will be the rematch. The Brewington Brothers going up against the Swolepocalypse for the HKW Tag Team Championships. That match will take place at HKW Digital Revolution 2, April the 8th. Make sure that you have hit that subscribe button so you don't miss Digital Revolution 2, HKW Wasteland, or any of our weekly HKW Wednesday night episodes right here on YouTube. I want to thank you again for joining us. And while we're doing the thank yous, I want to send a thank you out to a couple of very special people. April Rose, Kevin Seifert, Brad and Cyndi Mead, and friend of the show, Fallen Hero 85 on Twitch. And of course, you can always locate us on Twitch at twitch.tv/HKWwrestling. And Danny Brewington has been in complete control of this match since the onset. Brewington coming off the middle rope there, rolling up Hawaiitaga 2 and only 2 for Danny Brewington, the powerhouse of the Brewington Brothers. And Ricky Brewington watching from outside as Hawaiitaga getting tossed into the ropes. Now Danny Brewington hoisting himself up onto that middle rope. What's he got planned here for Hawaiitaga? What raw strength by Danny Brewington. Raw power. Suplexing Hawaiitaga back into the ring. Hawaiitaga has to be in significant pain after what can only be called an incredible, incredible show of strength here. Deadlifting Hawaiitaga up over that top rope with the vertical suplex. And now the backbreaker to Hawaiitaga. Things not looking good for the White Tiger. Brewington has Hawaiitaga up on his shoulder and brings him crashing down and into a cover. Only two there. Near fall is not going to be enough to get the job done here tonight. Danny Brewington wasting little time. Brewington Family DDT. A Brewington Family DDT to Taka Hawaiataga. Two. And again, Hawaiataga getting the shoulder up. Every time that Hawaiataga tries to get back up to his base, that base is destroyed by Big Bad Danny Brewington. And now it's Hawaiataga being trapped in the corner. Powerbomb! Hawaiataga in a real bad way. Repeated Samoan drops from Danny Brewington. Hawaiataga rolling to the outside, trying to give himself some space. I don't think that was going to be enough space, though. Hawaiataga looking for a move on Brewington. Brewington slipping out the back and connecting with the neck breaker. Now Danny gonna roll up Hawaiataga. And no! That's gonna do it. Danny Brewington with a surprise win, rolling up Hawaiataga. Out of nowhere, Danny Brewington gonna capture the victory here tonight. And we'll move on to HKW Wasteland. Hawaiataga was hit with everything in the book, but it was a surprise roll-up. Hawaiataga insisting it was two. Referee says it was three, and that's good enough. Danny Brewington will move on to HKW Wasteland. Folks, it is time for our main event of the evening. And coming out first, he is the Madman. The man who successfully returned from Exodus, winning HKW Royal Gauntlet. The man who will challenge HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the Archangel at HKW Digital Revolution 2 on April the 8th, Christopher Chaos. Chaos has to be fuming after the attack earlier tonight on his wife, Tracy Chaos, orchestrated and carried out by the Untouchables. Archangel showing once again just how despicable he can be. Do have an update on Tracy Chaos. He has been taken to a local medical facility to receive attention after that brutal attack. She is in stable condition, however, it does appear that Tracy suffered a broken collarbone as a result of the attack by Mel and the Untouchables. Don't get it twisted. I want to wish Tracy a speedy recovery as the ex-assassin Xander Shaw makes his way out here to the ring. A team of Shaw and Chaos. Gonna have their work cut out to them tonight when they take on one of the premier tag teams in HKW, two men who are no stranger to tag team championships. Of course, I'm talking about the Guardians, the Archangel Brian Mead, and Aaron Air Bronson. Please, if the only thing you can't say was came out to play, stay out my way, motherfuckers. We gonna rock, then we gonna fall, then we let it pop, don't let it go. Let's go, give it to you, he gon' give it to you. Let's go, give it to you, he gon' give it to you. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall, then we let it pop, don't let it go. Let's go, give it to you, he gon' give it to you. Let's go, give it to you, he gon' give it to you. Ain't never gave nothing to me. But every time I turn around, cats got their hands out, wanting something from me. This past Sunday at HKW Broken Heart certainly looked like Xander Shaw was going to be able to capture the HKW World Heavyweight Championship until Aaron Air Bronson made his way down to the ring. Xander thought that Aaron was there on his side. Aaron betraying the trust of Xander Shaw, allowing the Archangel to hit not one but two broken wings. All right, we're ready to go. Archangel and Aaron Air Bronson against Christopher Chaos and Xander Shy. And Chaos starting things off, missing that bounce off the ropes there, trying to take the air to Air Bronson, not working out. And now Chaos gonna go back to what he knows so well, those powerful strikes delivered to the head and body of Aaron Air Bronson. Yes, tossing Bronson into the corner and making the tag to Xander Shaw, and Shaw gonna come off the top rope with a shoulder block at Bronson and into an early cover here. Oh, Bronson gonna get the shoulder up at two. A big kick to the back of Aaron Bronson by Xander Shaw. Shaw catching a straight shot to the jaw from the Archangel. And oh! A shoulder block to the gut of the Archangel sends the Archangel down to the floor. And now Shaw going after the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. Bronson meeting Shaw on the outside and sending Shaw face first into the ring post. And this is not where Shaw wants to be, on the outside with the Guardians. Shaw makes some separation for himself and getting back into the ring. Smart move for Xander Shaw, who's now going to make sure that the Archangel joins him, bringing Angel in the hard way and now running over Air Bronson. It was a humbling experience earlier this week when on social media we heard the words from Xander Shaw, words that we never thought we'd hear. Those words being, "You were right, Archangel. You were right." Still can't believe that Xander Shaw, after everything that happened, both at and leading up to HKW Broken Hearts, as Xander Shaw getting the tag in from Christopher Chaos and going to work on Air Bronson. Xander Shaw, Bronson with a DDT out of nowhere to Xander Shaw. Hard to think that after everything that Xander Shaw went to, both at and leading up to HKW Broken Hearts, that he could ever say Archangel was correct about anything. However, the words did come out of his mouth. I heard them myself, and you can see them for yourself on our Facebook page. There's a link down in the description below. Hope you will join us on Facebook, where you can hear all of our amazing wrestlers talk smack and get the earliest news on all the HKW action. Now Shaw with a clubbing blow to Aaron Bronson. Some matter of satisfaction for Xander Shaw, who has Bronson up. X marks the spot to Air Bronson. Now Christopher Chaos being tagged back in. And Chaos grabbing Bronson around the throat. Choke slam. A choke slam to Air Bronson. Chaos not going right after a cover. Instead, I think Chaos wants Bronson to tag Angel in. Well, Bronson got out of the way of whatever Chaos had planned there. Chaos with a hip toss to Air Bronson. Bronson trying to get to his feet. Chaos has him caught. F5. F5 to Air Bronson. And now Chaos knocking down the Archangel and going for the cover on Bronson. And only able to find two. Chaos grabbing Bronson around the waist, deadlifting him up and powerbombing him down. Xander Shaw now making his way back in towards the corner. And this is practically a handicap match, the way that Christopher Chaos and Xander Shaw have managed to cut off the Archangel and Aaron Bronson for making any successful tags between one another. Xander Shaw, of course, a former tag team champion himself. Now Xander gonna put Air Bronson into the corner, lifting him up to the top rope. Bronson getting the tag finally into the Archangel, but here comes Christopher Chaos. And Chaos just running over the Archangel. Pure fury from Christopher Chaos, who watched his wife taken away in an ambulance earlier tonight at the orders of the Archangel. and Brian Mead getting chokeslammed down to the mat by Christopher Chaos. And now Chaos, stalking the Archangel, lifts him up onto his shoulders. F5 for the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. And a cover. 1, 2, not only 2. Archangel getting the shoulder up. Xander Shaw asking for the tag. Chris Chaos not ready to give it, kicking Archangel in the side of the head. And now bringing Angel down with a powerbomb, too close to the ropes. Good call by the referee there. An arm drag takes down HKW World Heavyweight Champion. Now Chaos has the Archangel in his sights. There's that huge punch to the side of the head of the Archangel. Air Bronson grabbing a hold of Christopher Chaos. And now both men down in the middle of the ring. Chaos first to get back to his feet. And drilling Air Bronson down. Chaos with Angel into the ropes. Chaos Theory. Here's a cover. And only 2. Archangel once again getting the shoulder up. Xander Shaw and Air Bronson doing battle on the outside. Chaos picking apart the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. Raw Fury. Finally, Archangel coming up with a reversal there, bringing Chaos down. Chaos blocking the punch from the Archangel, grabs Angel around the throat. There's another choke slam. The HKW World Heavyweight Champion. How much does Chaos have left? Stamina, not the strong suit. Christopher Chaos. F5 delivered by Chaos. Shaw into the ring. And that's gonna do it. That's gonna do it. Christopher Chaos picking up a win over the HKW World Heavyweight Champion here tonight in this tag team contest. Let's take a look at some of these replays. True resilience by the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. In the end, the power by Christopher Chaos. And a big win, and congratulations go out to Christopher Chaos and Xander Shaw coming away tonight. And the Archangel is definitely going to be asking. Oh! Xander Shaw just running over Chaos. Ruthlessness coming out of Xander Shaw. Why? It's all the time we have. We'll see you next week.